Yo-Yo today is like our tour guide, our fashion tour guide.
Yeah.
Coolest shop ever.
Yeah, it's so cute. Look at that. Smells good.
It's proper and strong.
My
bao bao. 我买的是这边2600 euro. You see, it elevated your style. Look at this. Check in 了，我们这边 Paris 的 Airbnb so nice,
so pretty,
so pretty. 其实这次呢，就是住 The Louvre 附近的一个 Airbnb. 本来是想要住 hotel 的，然后 hotel 我想一下，哎，其实也没有到很便宜，也没有很大，然后就刚好去 Airbnb 去找不一样的一些 you know another options, and then found this really pretty place. And it looks better than the pictures. I love it. It's like it's high ceiling, it's not like low. 因为有时候有些 hotel 就是比较窄一点。那这边真的是刚刚好，很多阳光，可以拍很多照片。 Gonna get ready. 然后这次我觉得我在这个 trip 的皮肤状况蛮 OK 的，我还是要 slide it in. You like it or not? 就是我们这个 self love cream 真的很厉害。就是我以前去冬天的地方都一定会可能就卡粉，因为很干，皮肤，然后不管怎样还可能也会长那种小痘痘。而这次真的是 I don't want to jinx it, but 这个 self love cream 就是擦厚厚一层。 它就很厉害，就可以很保湿。 And then something new that I just bought, it's called Water Fresh Complexion Touch. 讲它是一个 foundation, 它又不是，它就可能比较淡一点。 Skin tint, I think. But 也是有不错的遮瑕。 So I really like this, 给大家看一下，它很特别。它是这样子的。 So 它是 like 水水，然后有一粒粒东西这样子，就直接擦在脸上。 啊，看到了，就是你一推它，那个颜色就会出来。我不过也没有买对色号，我就买20好像是。Yeah, it's not bad. Been using this. Hopefully, 在马来西亚的 weather 也可以用。那是还蛮保湿。I think there's like squalene or like hyaluronic acid in this thing. Okay, I'm gonna go get ready. 因为其实我们现在刚 check in 已经是3点。 哇，来到 Paris 完全不冷，就是可以穿 T-shirt。国外的 ramen 是不是比较好吃？因为我们现在又要在排队吃拉面。现在有点尴尬了，时间4点。哎，我们排错地方，应该去那一边。其实这个 trip 我们已经吃了好几次拉面，应该有第4次了，然后每一次都排队。 Hopefully it's good. The Copenhagen one wasn't the best.
好酷！Lobster
gravy,
coolest shop ever.
Yeah, it's so cute. Look at that. It's a big fake tuna. 这个店超级无敌可爱，有很多那种假的鱼。然后它的整个 setting 就是感觉像去了日本的那一种 seafood market, fish market, sorry. 这是 tsukiji market 的那一种感觉。 Smells good. How is it?
Faint, really.
Really? Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
You
try, is it as good? It's proper fish broth.
I love it. Yeah, I love all this like fish stuff.
Thank you.
are watching the Kardashians. Oh, who's she for? Okay.
Okay, this is the chocolate that we bought today.
Yep.
I'm gonna try these. Mmm. Wow, it's like soft in the inside. It's dark chocolate. This is dark chocolate. It's like a bit mousse, come on.
There you try.
It's really the.
Holy belly.
Holy belly.
Holy hour.
Come Paris, eat Australian breakfast. We're now in line. 要进这个Jet Mills的新店，我们已经排了一个半个钟，超多人，现在有点想放弃的感觉，看脸都黑了，脸都聋了。So we didn't make it to Jet Mills new store today. It's just too many people, and then we're too late. Now it's a bit not sure. Yeah, it just doesn't make sense to like, you know, spend your whole time to queue. So we decided that we need some video therapy. Let's unbox what we get.
Okay. My bag.
My bag. Already? Okay. Okay, we're two just bought it. 之前已经想要这个包有蛮久一下，可是我就 you know you don't think about it, then just let it sleep.
You know what she said? Basically, yesterday I just took this one. Oh my god, Mandy, it elevated your look. Then I was like, fuck. Really?
It's giving Hailey Bieber.
I was like,
but anyway, maybe you should unbox it first, lah.
Okay.
Then anyone can guess what it is? Ta-da. Ooh. Ooh. Sound effect. Okay, 我的是大号的. What bag is this? What's the name of this bag? Le Cargo? It's not Le Cargo?
No, Leo something.
Is there like a receipt or something that we can refer back to? This is the worst unboxing. Hello Balenciaga, but sorry, I cannot remember all the names. So, 我们就先去一个店，然后看到这个先，然后 Mandy 就穿就觉得很美。其实我是超想要一个白色的包。 You see, it elevated your style. Look at this, bro. Like literally, bro. Oh, suddenly Fashion Week babes.
Fashion Week babe.
Anyway, so we got it. 我买的是这边 €2,600, 然后最近 Euro 就没有这样高了, 所以把它带了，然后有太水分. So next one, I think we shouldn't like travel together because we'd be like, oh, it's very nice, all two very nice, like, come on.
Oh, nice. Okay, backstory about this is we went inside Miu because I want to buy the ballet shoes. But it sold out.
But to be honest, the ballet shoes not gonna look nice on me because I'm feeling the G type.
Yeah.
You know, I used to like dance ballet when I was like baby, and then I think my legs is not the best leg to like, you know, wear ballet shoes.
And then I saw this actually people wear in Xiaohongshu.
Okay, let's open these. So cute. It's gonna be so cute.
Look, guys.
Okay, so yours is maroon and mine is like brown color. 然后这个呢，其实我上次我拍过一个 Miu Miu 的 campaign， 然后他有 loan 我这个鞋子，然后过后呢，我就很喜欢它，可是就没有再想它。We got it at a very good deal, I would say. So
cute, look at this. And like you see, there's coin. It means money is coming in. It's coming.
Jet Mills store, 因为昨天就是排到一半就要放弃，所以今天我们就打算说要做第一个到的。So
hopefully there's not too many people. We are early. Guess what, guys? 真的是没有人. 超可爱的那个就是他们的一个 popcorn 机. This is so cool. Hello.
Hi, what's this? YouTube?
Yes, YouTube.
Follow, subscribe.
Yo Yo. What's your handle? So, Yo Yo today is like our tour guide, our fashion tour guide.
Yeah.
So, he tell us about Chanel. Mm-hmm. Bring us to eat Vietnamese food.
Mm-hmm. And then now, departmental store.
Go yeah, the best shopping.
Full tour.
Full tour.
This is Paris 的最后一天, 然后等一下就要去机场, so last stop, 我们就心想, 诶, 就来吃个 ice cream 吧, 不然要干嘛? 然后这一家呢, 是我在 Instagram follow 一个, 女生, 她有 post 说这边, 看来就是有拍她喝酒, 然后吃 ice cream, 我觉得, 诶, 蛮酷的, so we're gonna try, you know? The rating is not bad on Google.
What does it say?
Love, laughter, and lots of wine.
Oh my god.
That's our motto in life.
This one is like the Pinterest kind of like.
Oh, this is, yeah, the Pinterest kind. Golden dust.
So, yeah.